ran a 4-inch cutter in the sewer line and removed a large amount of roots. Right now I've got the camera back up underneath the house. We're at the base of the stack. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right here, we're leaving the cast iron. We're now inside of the 6-inch clay. It's very foggy inside the sewer line. It's just extremely cold this morning, and just making everything foggy inside the pipe. Appears to be a crack on the right hand side. I'm sorry, the left hand side. Right here, it looks like the pipe is damaged. You can see the cracks here in the bottom where the roots are coming in at. Right here, there's a piece of pipe laying in the PVC. I don't know if this came from the break or from where this cleanout was installed. Right here, we're looking at MSD's main. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. These are some loose tree roots that I cut loose and just hasn't washed out yet. We're now back in the PVC. The layout itself appears to have a crack on the bottom of it even. You see another small piece of clay pipe sitting here. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.